Did you find Christ?
Bucha moto leng ga fo mogweditse Kriste na.
I want to talk about that.
Kenya go bolela ka seo.
Find Christ.
Gwetja Kriste.
If you can see, you will realize that in all generations they were waiting for Christ to appear.
A o ka lebela totho maloko ka o fela le loko ka moka ne lebeletse Jesu Kriste a ita.
After John,
ere ka mra wa Johane
looked at Jesus when he was walking.
A lebeletse Jesu a itsipilela.
He said, look at the Lamb of God.
Bonang kwana ya Modimo.
And the Bible says the disciple of Jesus,
Bible barutiwa ba Jesu,
the disciples of John,
barutiwa ba John,
left him,
ba motlogela,
and they go to Jesus,
ba latela Jesu.
You could just see that what was important was to go to Jesus.
Le khona bona re ntwa botlhokwane le o ya go Jesu.
I love John, he never tried to prove anything to his disciples. He showed them Jesus to find
Jesus.
But look here. John ended up speaking. He said, this is the man that when I was baptizing, because I didn't know him, the Spirit of God descended like a dove. In fact, the Bible says the Holy Spirit descended as a dove and abode upon him. Holy Spirit stay in him. We can see what the Holy Spirit was doing in the Lord Jesus. Whoever come to Jesus, Jesus will speak about him. I love when Peter appeared to
Jesus.
And Jesus said, oh, you found me.
Jesus arawa unkwediche.
You are Peter,
when now Petro,
son of Simon.
Oh, Simon.
You'll be called Peter.
Utlo bitswa Petro.
Son of Simon.
Mora Simon.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Peter means the rock.
Petro era uri lisuika.
When Peter found Jesus,
a Petro atola Jesu.
Jesus end up describing who's Peter.
Jesu ila fetsa thaloso re botse botse Petro
ke mang. When you find Christ,
ka bana ke o gweditse Kriste fela.
That you find the meaning of life.
Mo o tla tholang thaloso ya nto e leng yona.
I don't know if you are hearing that.
A ke tseba le ntwa.
I mean, let me write that verse.
E reng re ke ke thole verse e ke le baleleng yona.
It says 40 verse 40. It says one of the two that Peter, that heard John speak, followed him, and was Andrew, Simon Peter's brother.
Simon Petro.
For two, I say, he findeth first his own brother, Simon.
Yes.
And he said unto him, we have found the Messiah. I want us to look at that verse. It shows that in that time, they were searching for Messiah. Yeah, because in the scripture, Moses spoke about it.
That
Messiah will come. So everybody was looking at Messiah. And remember, John also didn't know who's Messiah. He was given a sign. So here you could see, hear them say, we have found him. You know, founding him is the fulfillment of your life. It brings fulfillment of your life. And to know who you are. Alright. He findeth for his own brother, verse 41.
Oh,
and
say
unto him, we have found the Messiah, which is Christ. He brought him unto
Jesus.
And Jesus looked unto him.
Jesus amolebelele.
Okay, he said, thou art Simon.
Yes.
Okay, he said, thou art Simon, the son of Jonah.
Ki wena Simon morwa Jonah.
This man, you know, the moment you found Christ, Christ won't keep quiet.
Christ,
he explained who you are, where you come from, and what you will be. I don't know if you're hearing that. You know, I found that in our Christian level, many of us, we have not found Christ. Because the moment when you found Christ, he will show he knows you. And you have to know that he knows you. The moment now you are known, you understand you
can't
hide anything. You have to live a plain life
before.
Okay, look at this one now. Verse 46. And Nathanael said unto him,
Nathanael Fetulare,
can any good thing come out of Nazareth?
Philip
was
praying,
come and see. Come and see.
Philip
and Jesus saw Nathanael coming to him.
Jesus
and said unto him, behold, an Israelite.
Indeed.
You know, this to me was like a drama. It was like a drama. You are hearing about Messiah has come. I found him.
We
found him. Come and see. It's important to meet him. Nathanael said, you found him. Where? He says, we have found him.
He's
from Nazareth.
Nazareth?
Nothing good will come out from Nazareth. Nothing good can come out from there. So come and see. It's like I've seen them going there. When they reach before Jesus will just look. The Bible said,
behold.
He just looked at
Nathanael
as an Israelite indeed. That man began to say, how do you know me? He said, before this guy called you, I saw you there under the fig tree. There's something that I want us to look at when we are reading. Look at this verse 50. Jesus answered and said unto him, because I said, I saw thee under the fig tree.
Now you believe.
Thou shalt see greater things than this.
And
he said unto him, verily, verily, I say unto you, you will see heaven open. Jesus was beginning to speak that it's Jesus, only when you found me and you know me, you'll begin to know the revelations of the kingdom. Because most of the time, we are learning too much of the revelations of the kingdom without knowing Christ. You find that we are talking about many things, many keys, many revelations, but we have not even met Christ. I don't know if you are hearing that. Have you ever find that you are quoting scriptures but you don't live there? Because the moment when you find Christ, you'll find revelations. You will learn. The angels will descend and ascend. Messages that come from above with revelations of the kingdom. I don't know if you're hearing me. What we need to do is to find it. We need to find it and know him. Paul says, I want to know him. I want to know him. We need to reach a level of knowing Christ because he knows us. I don't know if you're hearing me. Can you read Mama verse 51?
Then yes, he said to him, I assure you and most solemnly say to you, yeah, you will see heaven opened and the angels of God ascending and descending on the Son of Man, the bridge between heaven and earth.
You know, here, this is the scripture that I want us to look so much on it. The moment you find Christ, this life on earth will be meaningless. I want to tell you that. Because now, whatever you experience here, you won't look at it, you will search for the revelation. Whatever you'll be seeing here will never distract you in the kingdom. You have to be brought by the Spirit.
To know him.
You must be attracted. Invited by the Spirit of God. In Luke 2,
Mola ubuka ya Luke chapter 2,
verse 25 to 30.
Verse 25 to 30.
We see a man called Simeon.
Rebona monna ba re ke Simeon.
Simeon was a devout Christian.
Simeon ne le mopholoswa ya ine ching.
When Jesus was born.
A Jesu abelegwa.
And the Bible says he was taken there by the Spirit.
Ere Bible ya modimo achiwa ka moyo wa modimo wa moisa ke uwe.
To meet Jesus.
Ora ya kopana le morena.
To find him.
Ora ya mogwetse.
We need a Holy Spirit to guide us.
Re thoka moyo galelang ora re
hlatse. The revelation.
A re se dikutullong.
Of Christ to us.
Sa Kriste mo go rena.
If not, we will find that we are on and off.
A o se jalo re tatsena re.